Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Modern Day Prep is being brought to you by Gold Coast Cadillac. You can expect to hear a lot of ringing in Middletown this fall. The University of Miami has their turnover chain. Modern Day Prep has the turnover bell. The Seraphs defense features two of the highest ranked college prospects in the state. 6'4" linebacker Shita Silla has great length and closes to the ball quickly. He gave a commitment this summer to Boston College, and he won't be alone in Chestnut Hill. Teammate and defensive end Isaiah Henderson is also a BC commit, giving the ACC school two of the Shore Conference's top defensive standouts.
Yeah, it definitely feels great. You know, Boston College is a great school, great academics, and a football program that's definitely on the rise, so I'm excited about that.
It means a lot knowing I played with him for 3 years already. We have the chemistry, especially on the same side of the ball now. It's dangerous.
Coach Dino Mangiero had a big hole to fill with the departure of quarterback George Pearson, who's now at Central Michigan. Camden Catholic transfer Rob McCoy Jr., with over 3,000 yards and 25 TD passes in his high school career, has already shown he's a great fit for the dangerous modern-day offense.
The energy of the team is like, it's a very pumped up team. Like the energy, the intensity during practice and on the field, you can see it, the way it plays out, and it plays out very good. I'm feeling good, I'm getting used to it, and used to the play calls and the type of speed and matchups that we have on the field, and I feel like it's gonna be a great season.
McCoy Jr. will have an array of dangerous weapons at his disposal. 6'4" Isaiah Alston can climb the ladder and haul down the fade. And then there's one of the most intriguing big men in the Shore Conference. 6'7" Chris Autino goes to Rani and is a 3-year standout for one of New Jersey's top basketball squads. Thanks to a co-op between Rani and Modern Day, Autino is making his debut as a football tight end and has already picked up Division I interest and will no doubt be a matchup problem in the open field. On top of that, there's 1,200-yard rusher Malik Ingram, who has speed when he breaks to the outside and is capable of running in between the tackles and grinding out tough yards. He's just one of a stable of talented runners, as Sincere Saunders and Isaiah Naguera both showed the ability to find the end zone. It's a long list of playmakers who showed up on JSZ highlights last year. Russ Farisi is an outstanding two-way player, and the same can be said for wide receiver and defensive back Clarence Lewis. Modern Day Prep makes the move up to non-public Group 3, which could mean possible playoff matchups against Shore Private Schools, RBC, and St. John Vianney. Coach Mangiero knows there's plenty of talent on the roster. He's looking to cut down on penalties and continue to see his kids come together in 2018.
You know, they're all great kids, number one. You know, that's one thing I got to say about them. They're all really solid, hardworking kids. And, you know, they work very hard. So hard work takes care of everything. And they're meshing great. They're good kids. They get along with everybody. And I think everyone's enjoying it.
Our goals for this season is to obviously make it a state championships. Like every other team in the state, we want to get better week by week. So when we do make it to that point, we'll be as best as we are.